friends, it's Miss Darcy and I'm here with this week's PJ Storytime. I hope you had a great day and I'm so happy that you're here with me this evening. I picked a special book called Goodnight, Goodnight Construction Site. It's written by Sherry Dusky Rinker and Tom Lichtenheld, and I just wanted to say thank you to the author and Chronicle Publishing for allowing us to share this story with you. Goodnight, Goodnight Construction Site. Down in the big construction site, the tough trucks work with all their might to build a building, make a road, to get the job done, load by load. The sun has set, the work is done, it's time for trucks to end their fun. So one by one, they'll go to bed to yawn and rest their sleepy heads. Then wake up to another day of rough and tough construction play. Working hard to help his team, crane truck raises one last beam. Reaching, stretching, lifting high, he swings the beams into the sky. He'll set it down right on its mark, then off to bed. It's almost dark. He slowly folds his boom back in, and then with one last sleepy grin, he tucks himself in nice and tight, then cuddles up and says goodnight. Good night, crane truck, good night. He has his teddy bear and his nightlight. Spinning, churning all day long, cement mixer sings his whirly song. Now he's weary and so dizzy from the fun that keeps him busy. With one last spin, he pours the load. He's ready now to leave the road. He takes a bath, gets shiny bright, pulls up his chute, turns off his light. He cuts his engine, slows his drum, and dreams sweet dreams of twirly fun. Shh. Night cement mixer, good night. Dump truck loves to work and haul. He carries loads, both big and small. He moves the dirt from place to place, then dumps it with a happy face. One final load spills on the heap. Now dump truck's tired and wants to sleep. He lowers his bed, locks his gate, rests his wheels, it's getting late. He dims his lights, then shuts his doors, and soon his engine slows to snores. Shh, good night, dump truck, good night. Pushing with his mighty blade, bulldozer works to smooth the grade. He clears the way to level ground and fills the air with thunderous sound. No one's as tough and strong as he, but now he's sleepy as can be. He puffs some smoke out of his stack, turns off his engine, stops his track. He curls into his soft dirt bed and dreams of busy days ahead. Shh, good night, bulldozer, good night. Scooping gravel, dirt, and sand, excavator shapes the land. He digs and lifts throughout the day, but now it's time to end his play. A few more holes to dig in soon, he'll roll to bed beneath the moon. Oh. He twirls upon his bumpy track, pulls up his boom, stretches his back. He sets his scoop down on the ground and snuggles up without a sound. Good night. These big, big trucks, so tough and loud, they work so hard, so rough and proud. Tomorrow is another day, another chance to work and play. Turn off your engines, stop your tracks, relax your wheels, your stacks and backs. No more huffing and puffing, team. It's time to rest your heads and dream. Construction site, all tucked in tight, the day is done. Turn off the light. Great work today. Now, good night. I hope you enjoyed that story. The craft idea I have for us this week is to make our own simple shape backhoe. The supplies that you'll need is a piece of blue paper. White paper will work fine. If you don't have colored paper, you can always color it in with crayons or markers. And I used rectangles, circles, squares, semicircles. And to make my backhoe, I put all of my pieces together like a puzzle. So I have a rectangle down here and some circles to make the track. And I use some rectangles to make the scoop with my semicircle. And I filled the scoop with some stars. Well, I hope you enjoy making the craft. I hope you enjoyed this story, and I look forward to seeing you soon.